Yeah, very disturbing attack in St. Cloud. In the last 45 minutes, the St. Cloud Police Department announced a suspect is in custody in the murder investigation of Orono High School grad Colton Gleason. The 20-year-old was walking with friends Thursday night in a St. Cloud alley when a car drove up. Someone got out and punched Gleason. He then hit his head on the pavement and died Friday night. Right now, a 17-year-old man from St. Cloud is in custody.